Alright, it's Casey Kemp, my boy. I just got a hot pursuit. They're looking for someone right now. I wonder what's going on. This is actually private property inside. So I don't know if I can actually go in. So I think this is a cop. Actually, that's an undercover. I think they got him. So I see a car over there. So they're trying to block the road here. There's an officer over there. I never believe it's gonna be a Shatterpeed either. Yep, that's him. How's them? Yeah, I'm a cop watcher, so I'm keeping you on check. That's right. Oh. He's a ha. That's right. Sorry, they're already talking about me. That's what I thought. So they're already turning off the sirens.
I think they lost him. For an employee that had a seizure while the medical crew was 1087. There was a subject that entered the business and stole lottery tickets. There's no suspect information at this time. It's second.
So there's now the cop over there.
The 711 airport in Wilson.
He's coming now. I think they caught him. I'm just going to wait for them to show up. They have to come out this way. Well, actually, they got a car over there. Right on the side. I'm right there. So that guy probably crashed. Let's see if he runs a stop. Let's see if he comes straight. You flash me, I flash you.
It's gonna be on a white Honda Fit, California 6, Tom Charles John, 578. The vehicle's running, female passenger. Correction, female driver passed out in the driver's side.
Wow.
You probably just passed that cop watch guy. He's there in all black with his camera. But the guy's foot bailed just north of there. He just turned off the fire, the Shatterpeed unit. Northeast, I believe.
Do they even know that I hear them? I hear you guys. I got your channels. Yeah, I'm a cop watch guy, aka Casey Camera Boy.
Can you start medical aid? The driver's unresponsive. Shouldn't be breathing.
Well, don't blame it on me. That's the guy that they're looking for. They'll try to come and get me. Well, at least I got GPS on my cell phone, so it tells them where I was. There's one over there. So But anyways, see what's good. So he's coming back. He was just talking about me. Let's see what he has to say. I got the police scanner on. I heard you talking about me.
Well, 2 North 7. Keep coming back and go north, right where the houses start at the end of the orchard there. And you'll see a shop repeating unit. That's the unit that initiated.
There you go.
King 2 and 1, time something.
I don't even think they want nothing to do with me, because they know already what's good with me. So they're going inside looking for the suspect there.
1.5 boy control.
1.5
boy. They're re-sweeping
the area.
Welfare 1175 Grant, crossing Wilson and Woodrow via the Carlos Pastor. He's a Hispanic male, 25 years, wearing a black jacket. Dark gray pants. He's suicidal,
making threats to jump off the nearest bridge. Per the RP, he's that had
would be the unit, the first begin to help pursue.
High amount of energy drinks this
date.
There's no
units
available. 1175
Grant. I'm pretty sure that guy just left that way, somewhere right there. But anyways, none of my business. I'm not here to rat people out. I'm just here to hold public officials accountable. They already know I'm here, so they better do their things right. But anyways.
763-305, Megan South H.
That's another dude that's coming there.
305 Metro 5, check the welfare. Your possible address is 700 Smith, apartment B boy or D David at second hand from control 2.
You got my flashlight on. They ride her chin, I'm telling you, they ride her chin.
And a male was heard in the background saying, let me go. Your possible address is 700 Smith, apartment B boy or.
I wonder if someone's gonna come this way.
345 Route.
I don't even think they know what they're doing.
Hold my call there.
Yeah, they'd rather not come down here.
For Metro 5, 1022.
Oh, that's funny. They trying to avoid me in all possible ways. You see, they already went that way.
245 Adam, NBC for 1021 for a GTA investigation. That was UTL on vehicles registered to.
Let me see.
245 Adam, 10-4.
I'm gonna see what's going on. So it's gonna be covering here. I'm gonna go over there. Let's see what's good. Alright, well, I'll turn it on when I'm over there, though. Man, I'm getting cramps. I was hella cold. I was already sleeping when that thing happened. Well, I'm gonna get closer. Turn it on right now. Actually, I can just edit this out. Yeah, they're right to go over there. You wanna play the flashing game? I can play the flashing game. He's probably never seen a guy with a camera though. He thinks he's gonna hurt me with that. Comanda.
Bien.
¿Sí sabe qué pasó?
Pasaron cuatro personas de aquí para allá. Okay. Hace ratito.
¿Para allá? ¿Para allá?
Sí, pasaron cuatro y al ratito de que pasaron los cuatro personas, ajá, empezaron a pasar los policías.
¿Oh, sí?
Sí, pero no supe qué problema, porque yo estaba aquí afuera sí, con mis perros, a que mis perros se callaran, porque mis perros estaban ladre. Y pasaron los cuatro personas de aquí para allá, pero no supe qué pasó.
Ok, gracias por la información.
No, que están bien.
So he tried to play the flashlight game. It's not like the flashlight is gonna kill me or something. RW unit 1555482 WA217 for Sheriff's Department.
¿Lo metiste para adentro?
¿Sabes si esta es propiedad privada?
Sí, es privada, no puede entrar nadie.
¿No puede entrar nadie?
No,
okay.
No puede entrar nadie.
All right, we're just asking her if this is private property. There's another unit over there.
Watch the TV or use one phone or my phone.
You guys can pull out your phone and start recording that. They work for you. What? You guys can pull out your phone and record all this. You have the right to do so. I mean, just saying, you know, just in case. You know. And they cannot tell you anything or else it will be a violation of your First Amendment right. And you can put a complaint or sue them. Yeah, so they know better. Pretty sure he's seen my channel before. Casey Camera Boy? That's
right.
Yo ya había escuchado en la radio, nada más ya cuando empezó la persecución.
No, no, cuando empecé, me iba a pasar, pero yo estaba ahí, yo estoy sentada allá afuera.
Ajá.
Aquí afuera.
I didn't even know because we were all inside, and then she came running to me telling me that there was like 5 or 4 people walking, and I was like,
le dije a mis perros que se callaron porque mis perros están aquí. Le dije, cállense. Pero pasaron los cuatro.
Pero no es bueno que los calle, pues, porque para eso están los perros, digo, pues. You know?
Ya porque ellos están aquí. Son chihuahuitas.
I mean, it's to let you know. That's right.
¿No me ha quedado la gente?
¿No?
Ok, yo te la mando. Yo te la mando. Ahora para.
So I thought this was an undercover cop. Actually, no. They were talking about me over the radio right now. Probably they didn't know that I was listening to them. Monday? Nah, I'm private press. I have a YouTube channel. It's called KZ Camera Boy. Do you want to look it up? Just add me. Leave a comment there.
Pues yo estaba sentado ahorita allá afuera, aquí, y de más repente, a cámara de prendido, mi estéreo prendido.
Ajá.
Aquí estoy afuera y le pasó, le dije, Tony, cállate, Tony, y pasaba eso. Preguntando por qué pasó esto. ¿Ya la mandaste? ¿La dirección?
Sí. We're not trying to be snitches or nothing, it's just that it's our house, you know?
No, no problem, yeah, I mean, it is what it is, I don't blame you for that.
Si nosotros acabamos de caminar por aquí, para allí, para allá, para acá, y caminamos tres veces al día y no pasa nada, y ahora, ¿por qué estamos con esto?
Yep.
Yo voy aquí para allá, y vengo, y igual más a las 3 de la tarde, y no me recojo a mis hijos, y nunca había pasado nada, ¿por qué hasta ahora?
Ya ve. It's always the first time, siempre una primera vez.
Yo paso tres veces al día por aquí y no había pasado nada.
Oh, they're already screaming, come out. ¿Está larga su propiedad, doña? ¿Está larga su propiedad para adentro?
Sí, tengo que terminar de aquí a la almendra, de aquí al sí.
I think they caught him. ¿Me da chance de meterme aquí?
No, yo no sé, puede meterse en lo que quiera.
No, en su terreno para acá, solo para grabar.
No, pues es que quitaste aquí, está el centro de policía.
Oh, ok, ¿estás ahí nomás?
De aquí para allá tan lejos. Tiene que pasar todo el field de almendra.
Oh, okay.
Where do you want to go to?
Just go through your house, maybe where the your fence ends.
Hello?
Yeah, I think they already got him.
Dile
que lo busque por
la
mapa, así la dirección. ¿La fiesta
latina? Ah, pues debe tener. ¿Qué tal? ¿Qué tal?
They're coming out. Let me get it coming out.